Hello boys and girls, welcome back to the channel. This is a WWE action figure setup video. I'm sorry I haven't been posting videos lately. I've just been very busy. Okay, so this video is not gonna be that long. To start, here we have Finn Balor delivering the Bloody Sunday to John Bones Jones. Here we have Tommaso Ciampa delivering Project Ciampa to Rich Swann. Here we have Cody Rhodes about to deliver the Crossroads to Johnny Gargano. Here we have Batista. Here we have Batista delivering the Batista bomb to Donald the Cowboy Cerrone. Here we have HSR is about to deliver the Silas Clash to, Stardust. There's a lot of blank right there. Here we have Drew McIntyre delivering the, about to deliver the Future Shock DDT to Roman Reigns. Here we have Adam Cole about to deliver the Panama Sunrise onto the ring apron. Here we have Rey Mysterio doing the 619 to John Morrison. Here we have The Rock about to deliver the Rock Bottom to Seth Rollins. Here we have The Rated R Superstar Edge delivering the spear to Sheamus. That is Elite Series 80. I think 83 Sheamus, I believe, and 84 Edge, I believe. Here we have Elite Series 83. Elite Series 83, Keith Lee, about to deliver the Big Bang Catastrophe to Ryback, and yeah, guys, that's it. If you enjoyed
this video, give it a like.
Thumbs up, subscribe down below, comment down below what you want to see next for me. That's it. Have a good night, boys. And girls, I work tonight, so I won't be streaming later, so yeah, bye, see you, peace.